Today we're going to be showing you guys 10 kitchen products that you really should have in your kitchen. Like it's 2024.
What are you waiting for?
Yeah, come on, let's go. Come on. Are you coming? Spout. It's really cool.
Is that what it's called?
I don't know.
Very cool.
Keeps your food fresh, keeps your chips fresh. Buy this. It's fantastic. And it's like made really well. So it's open, and then just imagine a pizza here. Okay. Open this up right here, and it easily.
You're making it look hard.
And this, these are like 15 bucks. This one, the best deals on the internet. Start turning, maybe like 4 or 5 rotations, and that's already grated.
You can spread cold butter really easy.
We also have the spud, look.
You hear that?
All right, product number one, this bag spout. It's really cool.
Is that what it's called?
I don't know. Yeah, it has spout in it somewhere and it attaches to bags. What's cool about this is that when you open up a bag like chocolate chips or rice or lentils or pasta and you don't use the whole thing, but you don't wanna like have to roll it up or you wanna be able to pour out of it, then you just put this on there. Basically, you just need a hole big enough. You set this inside of the hole and then you close the, it's really hard to do while I'm talking. Hopefully you guys won't be talking and using this at the same time. Why am I having such a hard time?
Stop talking.
Boom, roasted.
Okay, I got it. Okay, I got it in there. Okay, then you just close it around. It's got
Seals
a little walker.
It.
Yep, and then you just close it. Genius, now I've got a lid to my chocolate chip bag. Chocolate chips are so good. Okay, number two, we've got the grip sticks. And these are really, really cool. I think these are the most effective and easiest ways I've seen to seal bags in the last 4 years. And I've seen a lot of bag sealers in my day.
And they don't break.
Exactly.
Clips, I think, constantly break.
Clips are the worst. They had those, the like, the heating ones. That was great.
For like the specific plastic that it worked on.
Yeah, but also like you have to rip it open every single time and it was just kind of the worst. But with these, it comes in a pack with like 12. They've got 2 different sizes and all you have to do is fold over a bag.
I never noticed that there was different sizes.
Oh, you didn't?
That's neat.
Yeah. And then you just like slide it on. Got a good clean seal on the backside. Keeps your food fresh, keeps your chips fresh, and it's fantastic. I love these. This is a new one for us too. We just got this in like the last year.
I use them a lot, honestly.
I know.
Even with like veggies in the fridge.
Yeah. Stuff in the freezer. Bag of flour. We have one on a bag of flour right now. Cereal bags that we accidentally break too much open. We break open too much.
It's really fun that you're saying we.
You're welcome. I could just like do this all day. It's so fun. And it's like really satisfying. It's really easy. Why are you making that face at me?
I mean, it's not something I would choose to do.
I would.
To pass the time.
Boom. Roasted.
You gotta live life to the fullest, Cassidy. And seal your bags often.
You hear that?
What?
It can also be used for music. I'm dancing.
Okay, number three is the Garject. This is a garlic crusher.
That's what it's called?
Yeah, the Garject. You didn't know that?
Eject? Because it ejects?
Because it ejects the garlic. What's cool about this is that it recommends for you to crush with the peels on. So you just grab 1 clove of garlic and then you put it inside right there and you flip it around, crush it. And then once you crush it, it has like a little wiper on it. Right here. So I'm gonna open it back up. It's gonna wipe all of that garlic off, just like that. Then you just push it down. And now you've got that peel right there. Okay, another thing, it's got these little holes right here that match up with the other side, which then loosens the peel, and then you just eject it out.
Wow.
It's so fun. We use this all the time.
Almost daily.
Almost. Honestly, like, I feel like we cook with garlic more now because we have this, because we like using it so much.
And it tastes so good.
Yeah, that's true. And when you buy those big ones from Costco, it's like you've got to use it a lot. Otherwise, it's just gonna go bad. You're just wasting money.
This thing will save you so much money.
And wasted garlic. Yeah. Buy this. It's fantastic. And it's like made really well. We've had it for a couple years now and it still works really well. It is dishwasher friendly. No problems in the dishwasher. And you can just crush garlic one after the other. It starts getting a little sticky in there, but it still works. Cassidy doesn't think that this should be included in the list, but I still think it should be number four because there's two very specific reasons that it is the best butter dish you'll ever have in your entire life. One, there's a magnet right here, so you're never gonna lose your butter knife, genius. That's not the most important thing, but let me show you. Pick it up right here. You've got these little scoopers.
And if you have a tech deck, you can use it as a half pipe.
Got a half pipe. Genius. Now, what I like about the little scooper is that once you cut your butter, you can scoop it, which means you're not gonna lose your butter.
I lose my butter a lot.
Not with this.
Lost.
There's no way.
I mean, we have been using that for over a year.
And it's the best butter dish you'll ever have.
It's not the cutest though.
Who cares? Butter dishes are, I'm just talking functional here. Like, it's so nice to just be able to scoop it. Nice little easy scoop. Works every time. You don't lose your butter. You get more butter out of it. It's genius. And then if you don't want to use that butter, you can just...
Do what you just did.
Yeah, you can just do what I just did. And then you can get it again if you need it. It's so nice.
So I think practical.
So practical, so nice. I think it's the best butter dish on the internet. And like all those other ones where you like use water to keep it soft, I don't like those. I don't know why. I just don't like water by my butter. It's weird.
I like those.
You're weird. Or maybe I'm weird. I don't know.
I am pretty weird, so.
That could be it. Okay, number five are my pizza scissors. These are called the Sizzas.
Are these in order?
What do you mean?
Like ranked or just?
No.
Okay, because that's my number one, I think.
Really?
Mm-hmm.
Yeah, this one is fantastic. I love these so much. Not only for pizza, but also like quesadillas, sandwiches.
Herbs.
You can use, they're just really, really good kitchen scissors. But what I really like about them is that they have this little spatula here. It helps guide you through the pizza. And it's got a little locking mechanism. So it's open, and then just imagine a pizza here, okay? It's the only way to fully know that your pizza is cut all the way through. Cause the worst is when you go to pick up a slice of pizza, it's not cut all the way through, and then you have to like rip the crust with your hand, and then your pizza isn't like this, it's like this.
And you steal other people's pepperonis?
Yeah.
Or lose yours.
Or gain extra pepperonis for yourself. Number six is this stool that we got for our kids because we've got 6-year-old and a 3-year-old. Whoa, she's two still. She's almost three. A lot of times what happens is when they need something, we have to go get it for them, which is like obviously what parents do. But we got this because now they can push it around and they can actually go and get it for themselves. It's been really nice because they're more independent this way, but also it turns into a desk and it's got a chalkboard on it that they can play with. So there's like really three functions that they get with this one stool. Plus it's like nice and safe. When they are using it, they've got something on all four sides. They just climb through right here, but let me show you how it transforms. You just pop these up and then push it over.
Fold the chair down.
Lock it into place. Then you fold this back and they've got a little desk right there or a table that they can use. Luckily, both of them can sit right here because they've got tiny butts.
You need to leave.
Is that weird?
It's really cute to see our 3-year-old pushing that around and like going to like get some food.
It's like a workout for her. It also enables her. She's more independent this way. It was fairly easy to put together. Like I could have put together the second one really fast. The first one took some time, but you probably could have done it like half the time.
Should have asked me.
Okay, number seven, it's like a parent hack that we have in our kitchen that we really, really love. It's these little cup holders. This is our second set of these. The first set we had was colors. And if you've had kids, you know that they always fight over the color. So this time we got straight white.
We're geniuses.
Genius. And what's so nice about this is that they come with these little adhesive...
Holders.
I almost said nipples.
You need to leave.
And then you can just hook the cup straight to it. So now having cups accessible to them at their height, it allows them to just walk over and get water for themselves. Parent hacks, pretty nice. Number eight is, I think, top five kitchen products I've ever reviewed. I love this thing so much. It's the best strainer that I think you can buy, honestly. Would you agree?
Yeah, I love it. It doesn't take up too much space in the dishwasher.
It doesn't take up any space in the cupboards. It's universal. It fits on all size pots and pans. It's heat resistant, dishwasher friendly, and just look at this. You just have to open this up right here on both sides, and it easily...
You're making it look hard. It's not hard.
It just easily goes on the side, just like that, after you get a little bit of practice.
And then hold it up.
I think that this will be probably top 5 Amazon products for us, honestly, because we use it all the time, and it's so nice, and it has been so nice for so long. Fits pretty easy on all size pots and pans, anywhere from the biggest pan you have to the smallest pan you have. It's very flexible, silicone. Plus, it's not that expensive. Yeah, and like, obviously, this is for straining. The holes are perfect size. They're holy. That's right. I love it. Moving on. Number 9 are these magnetic measuring spoons that go from 1/8 teaspoon, 1/4 teaspoon, 1 teaspoon, 1/2 tablespoon, and 1 tablespoon. They just fit together like a glove. They're so fun to... Oh, I got mixed up.
Dang it.
Dang it.
Oh. Return them.
So embarrassing. They're fantastic, and they stay together because they love each other, clearly.
They're best friends.
Yeah, and they fit really nicely in our drawers. They stay together in our drawers. They don't take up hardly any space. Plus, they're magnetic, and it's just really fun to do this.
Jared has a lot of fun in our kitchen. He just comes in here, and he just plays with magnets, and he just, like, closes bags, and that's how he spends his day. Entertaining himself.
With all the cool stuff I buy. It is pretty fun. You can make fun of me if you want, but I like it. Okay, number 10 is probably one of my favorite kitchen products from this year. And what's nice is that it was
have
like...
Have you said that about every number?
That's possible.
We have a lot of favorites.
We do, but this one has really been a game changer for us because the cheese grater that we had before this, we had to use our hands, and that wasn't terrible, but it was sure a workout, especially when you're trying to grate this much cheese. I got this one, and these are like $15. Probably one of like the best deals on the internet, honestly. It comes with 3 different types, which this is more of a slicer for like veggies and stuff. You got thick cheese, thin cheese.
Or slices of cheese.
Or slices of cheese, true.
Wait, I can slice veggies together. With that?
Yeah, you could totally slice veggies with it.
Why didn't you tell me sooner?
Carrots, zucchini.
Are you sure?
Yeah, that's what it's for.
Well, I've been missing out.
I guess so. It is easy to put together. And one thing I really like about it is that this helps it suction to the table. So that way you've got a good, strong base when you go to grate cheese. Now, let me just show you how easy it is to grate cheese. It just goes so fast. Normally, with the handheld grater, it would just be like back and forth. Takes forever. With this, you just put a little piece of it in there, start turning, maybe like 4 or 5 rotations, and that's already grated.
Done.
It's the best. I like it so much that I get excited to use it. And that's consistent with all of these, which is why you need them, honestly. You really do. You gotta have them. They're all linked down below, so go check them out. And we should do some honorable mentions as well. Because I think there's a lot of things that we didn't talk about, but there's some that I really, really like. So come here. We have a lot of weird kitchen products, don't we? Like this straw. But look, it doesn't make my lips like do this all wrinkly. So, you know, if you use this straw for probably like 75 years.
Then you'll be young forever.
Be young forever. The secret youth serum. The secret to youth. Huh? The fountain of youth. It's the fountain of youth.
Well, it doesn't look like a fountain.
It's a metaphor. Since we moved into this house, Cassidy got this set of plates. These plates right here and the bowls. These are so nice. And we've loved having those so far. Let's see. Oh, this smasher. This is a smasher, but it's also a garlic mincer. We use the Garject, but we use this to smash our meat. Tenderize it, and it works really, really well. It's got a really good knife sharpener here. Oh, you've got the potato peeler that has a sharpener inside, so every time you put that back up, it sharpens the peeler for you. Genius. It's gonna last forever. You have the knife that warms up with your hand heat, so that way you can get
solid butter.
Solid cold butter. You can spread cold butter really easy. We also have the Splatopus here. You've got that giant spoon. It's like a straining spoon that we really like, and it has the little lip to keep it off of the table. Oh, and this one would have been included in the video, as one of our tops if we had apples. But this slices your apples into 16 total pieces. It's amazing. The peach tool, that's a good one. You've got the egg tool, make perfectly round eggs. And then also you squeeze it and it lets go of the eggs for you. And then lastly, this is Vino. Little back cork bottle opener, and it has a bottle opener right there too. Isn't that the cutest thing you've ever seen?
The cutest.
I think it's fun for Halloween time, but it's also like fun for all the time.
Makes sense.
Yeah. So go check them out in the description. Let me know if you have any questions, and let me know what you think. Also, subscribe if you're not already subscribed, and thanks for watching.
Love you, bye.